Just jack it up on these. Yeah, so put them in, and then just jack it up on the rails.
Oh, you don't actually need to put anything on it.
No, you'll be right.
Yeah, and the back.
It's got it all set. Yeah, that one's definitely gone.
Is it gone as well?
That was the one that went the first time, isn't it? Can't see that down it. Is that not a smart car?
No, it's a smart car, yeah, the
spring
one, and there's a
chopper
drawer.
Yeah,
this
side's got
it
though.
Has it?
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Mk6,
got
that. I thought it had, because it's fucking well though.
Both
yeah. That's weird.
And they smack quite back.
Yeah, both gone right all the way through. Yeah, so is this one, they both snap.
Fucking hell.
Spits some lowering springs to this ball.
That's in my off-road driver.
Oh shit, the tire is
shagged,
there you go. That's fucked, mate. Yeah, let's change that.
Fuck's sake!
Good opportunity to get some,
look at that!
Alloys, mate.
I won't change that today.
No, then just fucking stick it back on and get some alloys.
Does that actually need changing?
Yeah, that is definitely needs changing. There's a groove in it.
I'll do it sometime next week.
The sidewalls are really thin, aren't
they? I ain't got one. I do, but it's shitty. Fuck me, it's so rusty in here. Fuck me, I've got a new... Probably have two tyres, I reckon.
You reckon the other ones?
Probably.
I reckon this one's been gone for a while.
They're literally brand new.
I reckon that one's been gone for a while, like. This one. Buy them alloys off Ollie.
Could try them on in a minute if you want. Oh, that one's out.
That one's right, yeah.
Fuck me, that one's low as fuck. Jesus Christ.
That's recent, that break.
What, the other one you think's been
that's
there
so
for
shiny, that bottom. Yeah, I reckon it has, because it's like completely fucked the tyre, isn't it? You wouldn't have got that just driving down.
It's been sat at home for ages,
to be fair. That's had some miles put on it, I reckon.
Yeah, that's original, probably.
Right, so no, even since it's broken, I reckon there's been some miles on it. Right?
Yeah, because it looks really rusty. Where's the broken bit?
There, man. Let's get the struts off. What's this opening?
A seat.
A the fans. Yeah. It was easier.
Hey?
What? Yeah.
Yeah. It's Bunda.
That bastard.
That's a bit rude.
No need for that, pal.
Come on, Sham.
Stick the gun on it, man.
Stick the gun on it?
Yeah.
It's capital G15.
Oh, it's capital G15. Oh, it's so tight. Check it up.
Huh?
Check it up.
Check it up.
Back it in. Let me begin.
Kev's welding, that one is. Kev's good welding, isn't it?
Booty. Keep going. Yeah, I do.
Well, mate, just pull out now.
Yeah, just pull them out.
Go on, put the new ones in.
Yeah.
They're not broken.
Right? We're going to have to hold it,
aren't we?
Yeah, you do. Because the shock's in there. So if I hold one... That's it. Now put the shocks on. Hold it there.
Do I need to...
You have to lift the shock up a bit.
How do I do that?
Just push it up. Or jack it up a bit. You go until the whole line's up. That did.
The back one's well easy.
I should have said you could do the front, not the back. Yeah, go on. It's taken you 3 minutes so far, Josh. It's taken you 3 minutes so far.
I think you might have to chuck it. job done.
Let down then. Whoa. No, not really. Be alright once you stick out the radar, I reckon. Well, I think I fucking dropped that down there. I thought I saw something.
It's got a coolant on it.
It's not a real one, it's a fake one. Is that off the Subaru?
No.
Is it off? Is it something Japanese?
My dad.
That's right. Get your lights, Joshua. The local tramps.
Yeah. On the front, mate.
Flashing it.
What the fuck? I mean, you feel it a bit different.
Is it different?
You can feel it a bit on the road, it feels a bit more like.
What's the paddle, Joshua?
My car's rapid, isn't it?
Well, rapid for a 1.25. Is that 1.25?
Yeah. Dude, I don't have to jump.
I reckon this will beat my Subaru.
I haven't driven
it
before.
You're asking me. You asked me how to go quick.
That's what you're doing, eh? With a car like this.
You can put your. Drop it again.
Yeah.
Drop it another one. That's it.
Oh, that's what you mean, yeah.
Very well controlled, Joshua.
Thank you, sir. You just turn at the crossroads, or?
Yeah.